Good morning all of you. Myself Abhijit sir. My today's video is for standard 8 subject maths exercise 2.2. Chapter name is exponent and power. So today I am going to do exercise 2.2. Now first question. First of all, what is standard form? In this you will learn about standard form and usual form. Standard form means any number which can be written in the form of a into 10 to the power b, where the value of a lies between 1 and 10. That is more than 1, or it can be 1 also, but less than 10. A single digit number. Okay, it can be decimal form, but it should be less than 10. It is called standard form, or it can be, it is also known as scientific notation form also. Okay, the first question, express in standard form. Now how to express this number, decimal number, standard form? 0 point, you have to count the number of zeros, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, okay, 8, 5, you have to represent in standard form. This is called usual form, you have to represent in standard form. See, directly also you can do the answer, or you can solve like this also. So first of all, decimal you have to shift and bring it to either between 8 and 5, or you can bring this side also. So first of all, I have done 0.85. You count the number of zeros here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 zeros I have put. So 0.85 by 10 to the power 11, or 0.85 into 10 to the power minus 11. When this 10 to the power 11 denominator will go in numerator, you have to, the power will become negative. Okay. But since 0.85 is less than 1, you have to write between 1 and 10. So decimal you have to sit more this side. That will be 8.5. Okay, again you have to divide by 10 into 10 to the power minus 11, or 8.5 into 10 to the power minus 1 into 10 to the power minus 11. That is 8.5 into 10 to the power minus 1 minus 11. That is 8.5 into 10 to the power minus 12. Directly also you can do, we directly save the decimal, bring it here, count the number of digits present in between, middle, okay. That will be 8.5 into 10 to the power minus 12. So this will be your answer, okay. Next question number, subpart 2 here. 0.00000000000042. Okay, so first of all you shift the decimal from here to, you can bring it here, so 0.942 by total there are 12 zeros, 12 numbers are there, so 1 and 12 zero, so 0.942 by 10 to the power 12, or 0.942 in 10 to the power minus 12. When this will go in the numerator, it will be negative power. Again, since this value should be between 1 and 10, so you have to bring it here. Decimal will come here. So 9.42 by 10, 10 to the power minus 12, that's 9.42 into 10 to the power minus 1. This 10 will go to numerator, it will become negative power, into 10 to the power minus 12. So 9.42 into 10 to the power minus 1 minus 12. When base are equal, powers you have to add. So minus 1 minus 12, 9.42 into 10 to the power minus 13. That will be your answer. Directly also you can do. I have shown all the steps. Directly also you can get the answer. Now subpart 3. 602000000. Count the number of zeros. Okay. So you have to bring the decimal here between 6 and 0. The decimal I have written here 6.02. And count the number of digits present after that. So there are 15 zeros. So answer will be 6.02 into 10 to the power 15. Next. 0.00000000837. Okay, so you have to bring the decimal here and you have to place it here between 8 and 3. So 8.37 into 10 to the power minus 9. Since decimal is going towards right, the power will become negative, 10 to the power minus 9. This will be your answer. This was about how to convert usual form to scientific notation form or standard form. How to express in usual form? 3.02 into 10 to the power minus 6. 3.02. So first of all, into 10 to the power minus 6 is 1 and 6 zeros, and 02, remove the decimal, it will be 100 in the denominator. Total zeros, number of zeros present here will be 302, and there will be 6 and 2, 8 zeros. Okay, so you can place as many zeros in the left hand side after 3. Okay, so I put here some number of zeros here, and there are 8 zeros here in the denominator. So decimal is outside, it will come from right, it will go towards left. How many places? 8 places. Just 8 places you jump and you will get the answer. That is 0.00000302. Okay. Next question number 2. 1.007 into 10 to the power 11. That's 1.007. You put as many zero as you want here. And 10 to the power 11 means 1 and 11 zeros. So just 11 place you have to shift your decimal towards right. Okay. So just you shift your decimal towards right. 11 plus. I've shifted. So this will be your answer. 1007000000. I hope it is clear. Next question number 3. 5.375 into 10 to the power 14. Here also 5.375. After that you can put as many number of zeros. It doesn't have any value. Okay. And 10 to the power 14, that is into 1 and 14 zero. So you have to shift 14 place towards right. From left towards right, you have to shift 14 place since you are multiplying. So you are shifting 14 place this side, that is 5375, and the remaining zeros you will put here, 11 zeros, that will be your answer. Next question number 4. 7.579 into 10 to the power minus 14. So here 7.579 into 10 to the power minus 14 means 1 and 14 zero, and here also decimal is there. Remove the decimal, down will be denominator will be 3 more zero, that is 1000. Then total zeros you see 14 and 317. Now when you are dividing by such big number, the number becomes small, so you have to put zeros towards the left hand side of the number. You will put as many zeros as you can. Okay, and you have to divide by 1 and 17 zero. The just 70 place the decimal will be coming towards from right, it will go towards left. Okay, so answer will be this one. Okay, count the number of zeros: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 0.130 0 7 5 7 9. This will be your answer. Question number 3. Write in standard form mass of proton. Mass of proton you have to find right in standard form. This is usual form. 0. Here 23 zeros are there. 1673 gram. So just you have to shift the decimal from here and you have to place it between 1 and 6. So it will be 1.673, and count the number of decimal places, how much you have shifted. So 23 zero, and here one more. Okay, that is into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. Okay. Next question number 3. Diameter of a wire is given 0.00050 and 3 meter. Here also decimal have to shift after 3, so it will be 3.0 into 10 to the power minus 6. Since 6 places you are jumping towards right, you are going towards right, it will be 10 to the power minus 6 meter. Next question number 5. Mass of a molecule of hydrogen gas is given here. Okay, 0.22 zeros are there and 334. So answer will be 3.34, decimal will come up to here, into 10 to the power minus 21 tons. Next question number 7. Distance from Earth to the Sun is 1496000000 meter. So you just decimal is outside. You have to bring, you have to put here between 1 and 4. Okay. So it will be 1.49 into 10 to the power 11 meter. Because after 1, how many digits are there? You just count 3, 3, 3, 9, 10, 11. So it will be 1.49 into 10 to the power 11 meter. Mass of Earth you have to write in standard form. So 5970, and then count the number of zero. 000 here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 here, 21 zeros are there. And here you have to decimal to bring between 5 and 9. So 21 on this side, 3, that is 24. So answer will be 5.97 into 10 to the power 24 kg. That will be your